The first season, we did talk to a lot of psychologists and healthcare professionals, but this season we have more trigger warnings, and we've provided resources so people can really decide if they're prepared to watch something, so they're more informed on what's happening.